I was in middle school when they introduced the PSJA Collegiate, a brand new school added to the district. And I was really encouraged and really interested that I ended up choosing PSJA Collegiate over this other campus. I think it has been one of the best decisions that I have made in my young life. From the beginning, I realized that PSJA Collegiate was a family. And when we were in campus, we would know everyone by name. People would know you by name, and that unity that existed in comparison to a bigger high school where it would be the student that sits at the back or the teacher down the hall. And at Collegiate, you would just know everyone by name, and it's just such an amazing thing that we have been able to experience, that it has helped us to bond as a campus and as individuals. At PSJA Collegiate, we are located at the Dr. Daniel P. King College and University Center. So what that means is that some of our professors, some of our college professors are also our teachers, our high school teachers. So there's amazing flexibility within that, because if you're in a college course and you have an assignment and you don't understand, or you're not understanding the material, some of those teachers, as I said, you know, are professors, so you could ask them and ask them for help and maybe more details that you need to better understand, or whatever it is that that class requires. PSJA Collegiate offers the best of both worlds. And within this, we have, in our campus, we have clubs, and we have also the ability, if you want to participate in the fine arts, the band, the extracurriculars that we don't offer at Collegiate, you can be bused to your own campus to continue participating in that. May you one day be a Collegiate Lion.